some of the participants on the spring break mission trip, and they will share with you part of their week serving in Atlanta.
I think reception plays like a big role in our lives, and I just encourage everyone to expand that and become better people.
You can't blame God anywhere. He's already there no matter where you go. Your job is to make sure people can see His love and His compassion and His works through the life He's put in you.
One of the things that we consistently saw was that people just wanted someone to talk to. People wanted someone to be there for them.
I have college education like we're trying to get, and they're still in their predicament. And that's crazy to me. But we got like closer, and we really became a family. And that's like my favorite part of missions.
I needed to serve the people that I'm around and see God in everyone and love everyone. So it was a privilege and an honor to be able to serve them and just hear their stories and learn more about them and just understand more about life.
Well, I learned to be grateful of the things that I don't have to go through that other countries have to.
But for me, it just gives me that motivation, and I don't want to be in that situation for me to also help those people because they was in the same position I was in before.
One of the things that was emphasized throughout this trip was that if a breakdown of community causes problems, then being there for people, supporting each other, and strengthening community, whether we know people or whether they're complete strangers to us, that is what will solve a lot of issues.
So, to me, I got that as Christians, we're supposed to engage culture, not just celebrate with God and what's not God.
Actually, my first ever mission trip, so I was so nervous and didn't know what to really expect. I realized that everything I did for others ultimately changed me. By Mandy Hale, and it says, to make a difference in someone's life, you don't have to be brilliant, rich, beautiful, or perfect. You just have to care. So I encourage you to do the same. Thank you.